Alright, so, exit. Is that Raven? Ministry of Energy, okay. So it's something like an overworld map. Amy's home, Marka District West and East, and then Ministry of Energy. Where are we now? I guess none of these places? Let's go to the home. Oh, kids can play.
The Reaper watches from the skies and sends ahead his birds. They let him know when someone dies, their mortal souls he herds.
Wonderful.
If you can't hear singing, but you see their eyes glow red, the Reaper will be coming to take away the dead.
Oh, that's charming.
When the Reaper comes around, he'll take away your soul, put you in his pocket, and take you for a stroll. Beware the red-eyed ravens, they mean the Reaper's near. He'll take away your loved ones and all whom you hold dear.
Don't
the Reaper watches from the skies and sends ahead his birds. They let him know when someone dies, their mortal souls he herds.
Don't fear the Reaper, dude.
Looks like there's a plant growing inside this booth. Those are some pretty blue flowers.
If you can't hear singing, but you see their eyes glow red,
they're sealed up inside the booth.
The Reaper will be coming to take away the dead.
Okay, now both screens now, we have this repetitive...
When the Reaper comes around, he'll take away your soul, put you in his pocket, and take you for a stroll.
Shush.
The kids love playing outside my house. They're okay, as long as they don't make too much noise.
They're making too much noise.
Beware the red-eyed ravens. They mean the Reapers.
Hey, guys. What's going on?
Hey, I'll take the mask off.
Hi, Amy.
You took the mask off to talk to them. What the hell is wrong with you? First of all, social distancing and mask on. What? Is that kind of a scary rhyme to be saying? Singing?
That's a pretty scary rhyme you're saying, isn't it?
Only if you're scared of the Reaper, like Jimmy. He saw a raven yesterday and peed his pants. Mm-hmm. Do you believe in the Reaper, Amy?
No, it's just a story.
No, it's just a story.
Yeah, I don't get how people can be scared of something like that.
Well, you're pretty brave, Tina.
Yeah, I know.
Shouldn't your kids be at school?
Aren't you kids supposed to be in school?
No, school got canceled this week because our teacher got green lung.
That's awful. Is she going to be okay?
Dunno. She didn't look too sick, so maybe she'll be back soon. I hope she is. Miss Campbell is nice. I'd be sad if she got sent to the quarantine zone.
I'm sure she'll be back next week. You'll see.
The quarantine zone. Where'd you get the jump rope?
Where did you kids find that jump rope?
Jimmy found it in a field behind his house. Pretty cool, huh? We haven't had something like this to play with in a long time.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
Looks like it's too long to be someone's intestine, so it should be fine. Can I have a turn?
How about letting me have a turn?
Really?
Sure, I was pretty good at jumping a rope when I was a kid.
Well, okay.
Do I have to sing that rhyme? Or are you guys gonna sing that? CC my playmate. These are the different songs? All right.
CC my playmate, come scavenge stuff with me. And we'll be jolly friends, climb up the rotten tree.
Oh, brother.
Climb down this ladder into my secret room. And we'll be jolly friends till all goes boom.
Boom? There's a boom. There's always a boom. Miss Susie.
Miss Susie went to market. She heard the ringing bell. The guards came for Miss Susie and sent her off to hello, Mr. Nero. Please do you have the time? If you don't stop and tell me, I'll kick your big behind the broken window. There was a piece of glass. Tiberius sat on it and cut up his dumb. Ask me no more questions, tell me no more lies. Germanicus and Claudius forgot to do their flies are on the bodies. Ravens in the park. Miss Susie saw the Reaper in the dark.
Okay. Last night and the night before?
Last night and the night before. My lungs were feeling kind of sore. Will they let me stay at home or put me in the quarantine zone? Mama, mama, I feel sick. Call the doctor quick, quick, quick. Doctor, doctor, will I die? Close your eyes and count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm still alive and on channel 5.
Alright. tunes for the ages, I suppose. Miss Mary Mac.
Miss Mary Mac. Mac.
Oh.
Mac all dressed in black. 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 Because
doesn't
her
sound
brother,
right.
Brother. Brother had an attack. Tack. Tack. He asked the ministry. Ministry. Ministry if they had work. 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 To get some medicine. 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 As a perk. 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 He went away. Way, way, and to this day, 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 nobody knows, knows, knows if he's okay, K, K.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm used to hearing Miss Mary Mac faster, but I guess I had to slow it down to put in stuff like medicine, medicine, and ministry, ministry.
Okay, I think that's enough for me.
I have to go.
I'll see you kids later.
Bye, Amy.
I talk to her?
The kids love playing outside my house. Hey, guys. What's going on?
Hi, Amy.
Oh. Oh, it's the same.
Even I'll see you kids later.
Bye, Amy.
It's the same. So look at this poster.
The aristocracy, guiding tomorrow's youth. I know I certainly wouldn't want them getting that close to me if I was a kid.
Yeah, really?
I'd love to tear it down, but it's practically fused to the wall.
Really? Thinking of things soon.
Maybe the reaper watches from the skies and sends ahead his birds. They let him know when someone dies,
gate,
their mortal souls he hurts.
I don't know. It seems to have a certain charm now.
If you can't hear singing,
really?
But
it's
you see their eyes glow red,
it wouldn't
the
really
reaper
serve much
will
of a
be
purpose.
Coming. To take away the dead. When the reaper comes around, he'll take away your soul, put you in his pocket, and take you for a stroll.
So charming.
The door to my humble abode. Hope I remember to lock it.
Beware the red-eyed rape.
Thank God.
It's nice to be home. I just wish I could forget about everything and stay in for the rest of the day.
Is this your entire home? Apparently so. You live in a garage. The bed's over there. You got a hubcap over the door.
The hubcap from the first car I ever worked on. That's fine where it is.
So she's a total grease monkey. Okay. She did mention that. Oh, she got a PC.
The old family computer. Hasn't worked in years, but I remember playing games on it with Dad.
First job, get the PC working, right?
It's not in working condition. The motherboard fried a long time ago, and I haven't been able to find a new one anywhere.
Must find motherboard.
There wasn't much oil in the last can I found. Hopefully the next one will be fuller. It's not finished draining yet.
Okay, draining it.
It took quite a while, but I've finally been able to amass a decent set of tools. No. These tools are for restoration work only. I'm not risking damaging them out there.
Okay. As you like. Got photos.
They're mostly broken, but I can't bring myself to throw them out. A bunch of my old projects. Most of them are broken, but they have sentimental value. That's my cast iron bucket. It comes in handy when I need to heat things up. You're coming with me, Bucket.
Eh. You got a bucket.
My cast iron bucket. It's been incredibly useful over the years, especially because it's heat resistant.
Okay. Put the plank in the bucket.
At least this will make carrying the wood around slightly easier.
Oh, she did it!
I've got a piece of wood in my bucket.
Okay, that sounded wrong. Oop. Got me flustered. Let's look at these photos. Oh, Mom and Dad.
This was taken shortly after they were married. They look so happy. This was taken... He was always so happy when we were fixing things together. He was not the most flattering angle, but it's a nice picture anyway.
Denby and Gus.
Nice to see not much has changed with these two.
I wonder where they are. So this looks the same, pretty much. You look at the car. So, wait. It's just one mom, dad, okay. A hook.
One of many tools of the trade. No time for that now.
The Quicksilver.
You'll be done one day soon. I promise. I won't let Dad down.
Is that the same car they were working on in the photo?
I've hit a dead end on this thing. Until I find the right parts, there's not much more I can do.
Odds and ends.
Various mechanical parts, and junk I've picked up to use in my projects. While I like looking at my childhood knickknacks, none of them will do me any good out there.
Anything else to look at other than the bed? I think not. It was a locker.
I keep stuff in here sometimes, but lately it's more decorative than functional. It's empty. I haven't kept anything in there for years.
Okay. It can be easy to miss some of these little things.
I should really start getting into the habit of making my bed.
Well, who else is gonna see it other than you, right? Do you have people over? Can't imagine you would.
Not sleepy right now.
Alright, so what are we doing?
Of course, I'm biased, but in my opinion, that's the best decorated door in town.
So unless we're supposed to use something on something, we might just be leaving. I mean, I have a letter. I have this with no ammo. I don't think... Yeah.
The Reaper watches from the skies and sends ahead his birds. They let him know when someone dies, the mortal souls he herds.
Alright. So where were we supposed to go? Market District West? Market District East? I don't know which one has Danton in it, but West is closer. I mean, logically speaking, we have to go walk through West to get to East. Are you Danton? No, you are Gordon. Anything else to look at here?
Attention citizens, 2 minutes of silence will be observed this evening at sundown in remembrance of last day.
The aristocracy is a friend of the people. I probably shouldn't mess around with that.
You can't reach that. Gordon?
Gordon's good people. He's had it pretty rough lately.
Your flies are bothering him.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy, what are you looking for?
Why the face mask? I guess they don't have to wear the mask all the time.
Are you feeling all right? It's strange to see you with a face mask.
I'm okay. Just being careful. I saw my neighbor cough up blood the other day, so...
What about your daughter?
She's staying at a friend's house while I'm out during the day. I got her wearing a cloth mask, too. I just wish I could get her something better, like an actual gas mask.
How's business?
Business doing okay, Gordon?
Could be better. Could always be better. I'm getting desperate, thinking of taking a lottery job.
I just came from doing one myself, actually.
No kidding. I was starting to wonder where you'd been lately. Who for?
Tiberius.
Oof. I don't envy you there. But I meant, who was the vaccine for?
Me.
Oh, I just thought it might be good to have some. Just in case, you know?
That's not a bad idea at all. And you're young enough that those jobs make sense. I don't think I'm cut out for energy work myself. I'd probably go to resources and maybe knowledge.
Lottery jobs are still lottery jobs, Gordon. I don't think they get any easier based on ministry.
You're probably right. Well, I hope I sell a lot today, then. How's the Quicksilver restoration going, by the way?
Slowly, as always. Still looking for those elusive parts.
Well, I wish you luck. I'm always on the lookout for you.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Okay, it would be cool if I could get that car working. Have you heard of someone called Danton?
Do you know anyone around here named Danton?
Danton? Doesn't sound familiar. Sorry.
Anything good for sale today?
Have you got anything good for sale?
Nothing that would interest you currently, but I get new things in all the time. If you check back later, I'll let you know when I've got something you'll like.
Okay. Bye, Gordon.
Bye, Gordon.
Goodbye, Amy. Come back anytime.
Anytime. Junk.
Poor Gordon. He actually thinks his stuff is valuable. I'm not interested in any of this junk.
Anyone wishing to enter the vaccine lottery may do so by visiting the appropriate ministry and applying for a work permit.
Alright, nothing else to look at here. Just going to the alley, I guess. What about that guy over there? Clem? Chalkboard?
Interesting. There's a chalkboard on the wall here. Looks like there's some fancy letters printed on it. Can't see any chalk, though.
Take a look.
Hmm.
Oh. I guess that's something we need to solve later. Crockery.
I wonder where Clem gets the materials to make all this stuff. I'm not interested in this stuff. I've got my mother's old set at home. Sale. Definitely not Clem's. He hasn't had a sale in years.
Hmm.
It's out of my reach. I wonder where...
Alright, so we'll talk to him, and then we've got this door and a buzzer.
Poor Clem. I can't imagine he gets much business holed up in this alley.
I wonder if that's his place.
How's it going, Clem?
Not so bad, Amy. What's up?
Sorry about that, if you heard that. I am now making it much lower. Let's see. You get much business here? Stupid question.
How's business? Traffic in this alley isn't exactly bustling.
Yeah, but people know where to find me. I'm not starving, so I suppose I'm doing okay.
Why don't you move to a better location?
I've got my reasons.
I'll take your word for it.
What about you? Repair business going okay?
Yeah, I'm taking a little break for now, but it's been steady.
Hey, as long as life's cozy, you do what you want.
Right. Would you happen to know someone called Danton?
I'm looking for someone named Danton.
Sorry, Danton.
The name sounds familiar, but...
But what?
But I don't know if I could be of much help. Maybe if you had some more information.
About Danton.
Are you sure you can't tell me anything about Danton?
Sorry, Amy. I don't think I can. Maybe if you had something else besides just the name.
Supposedly knew her father, right? Or maybe not. Well, that's the guy in the reactor. By the reactor knew her father. Yeah, I don't know what his tie to Danton is exactly. Alright, can you tell me about that chalkboard?
What's with the chalkboard on the wall?
That old thing? Been there as long as I can remember. Maybe the person who lived in the building used it as a message board. Who knows?
Hmm. It looks like a puzzle that I'm not looking forward to trying to figure out. What's for sale?
Got anything good available today?
I glazed some of the bowls I made from the abandoned terracotta near the salt flats. Wow, look at how they shine in the light.
That's lovely, but not really my style.
If I had a food voucher for every time somebody told me that...
Maybe if you had something with more color?
Yeah, I know. It just ain't so easy getting colored glazes. With business this bad, I don't want to waste them on pots that won't sell.
Well, all right, see you later.
See you later, Clem.
Take care of yourself, Amy.
That was a wrap.
This door seems overly secure, considering it goes into an abandoned building.
Suppose it won't open. Oh, just bang on it.
A buzzer. I guess someone once lived in this building. A buzzer. This door's...
Does he know about the building? Let's see.
How's it going, Clem?
Not so...
No.
See you later, Clem.
Take care.
Well, now we can go this... Oh, boy. Reaper cultist. Wonderful. Signpost.
Seems to be a make... But it's more decorative than informative these days. I wish this thing would get updated. It's pointing into the alley, and it says Clem's crockery. Clem has a hard enough time convincing people to come into his alley. Taking this sign will only make it worse.
Mm-hmm. A wreck.
This old heap has certainly seen better days. It's in no condition to be operated, and it looks like it's already been completely scavenged for parts.
Meat.
Gus never has all that much in stock, but even this seems like a measly selection.
Oh, is that Gus? Yeah.
Even though it's been a while since I last ate, they still don't look very appetizing.
Look at that statue.
I remember that statue terrifying me when I was younger. Now it just looks sad.
It's Malthus himself. Enderal reference.
Dad told me this thing was built years before I was born. I think it's called the Ideals of Man.
Chicken.
That's a fine looking bird. It could probably feed an entire family for at least a week. I wish I could afford it. A bird that nice is most likely way out of my price range.
Don't worry, I'm going to talk to these people and just seeing everything. Oh, look at that tree hanging out there.
Amazing how it manages to grow so high. It's way too high for me to reach. Not that I'd need to.
Denby? Is that her brother? There's a bell and a banner.
That bell is used to announce the arrival of one of the aristocrats or their guards. It's never good news when it rings.
Oh boy.
I can't ring it by hand. It operates automatically.
Why would you want to?
The image on this banner means that there's water nearby.
Oh. Oh, I see. Yes, spigot.
I shouldn't tear down the banner. People need to know where to get water.
To the well. Okay. Produce?
Pretty impressive selection this week. Marichka actually managed to fill up her entire stand.
There's a bunch of people to talk
to. Feels like only half the stock is rotten. That's a nice change from the norm.
Only half the stock is rotten.
That sign has been there as long as I can remember. But as far as who Ray actually was, I have no idea. That sign is...
Same thing. Okay. So, Marichka, Denby, Gus, Reaper Cultist. This is bound to be interesting talking to this guy.
I know it's not good to judge people, but this guy is creepy.
Let's see just how creepy he is.
Young lady, have you made peace with yourself and loved ones? Death is coming, and we must be prepared to welcome it with open arms.
Pretty what? Creepy.
The Reaper patrols the skies in search of the next chosen one.
Chosen one.
Will it be you?
I don't think it will.
Do not be so quick to dismiss him. Was there something in particular you wanted?
I really should be going.
So be it.
Huh.
I know it's not good. Excuse me?
May I help you?
I really should be going.
So be it.
Okay. Just double checking anything around here. Right in this immediate area. No, not really. Talk to, Gus?
I've known Gus since we were kids. I'm glad he decided to stick with his family's business. That farm needs all the help it can get.
Well, well. Look who decided to stop by.
Nice to see you too, Gus.
How can I be of service?
How's the farm?
The farm holding up all right?
Not so great. We've been having a pretty rough year so far.
Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I'm not sure how we'll recover, to be honest. I'm not even sure how much longer we'll be able to keep doing this. Might have to close up shop and head somewhere else. I wish Pop hadn't been so stubborn and invested in one of those automated farmhands. We could have been nice and comfy doing government work. And you could have gotten in on the action and fixed them for us when they broke. How come you never offered to repair stuff for the aristocrats, anyway?
I apply every week, but they just don't want me, I guess. It's fine. I get by with my freelance repairs.
Yeah, well.
I'm looking for someone called Danton.
Do you know someone called Danton?
Danton? Never heard of him. Sorry.
What have you got for sale today?
What's on sale today?
See for yourself. Stock's a bit limited, but I've got this chicken and some slabs of meat. They're a bit scrawny, but salt and dry them, and they should last you a fair bit. See anything you fancy?
It all looks nice, Gus, but I haven't got anything to trade.
Could give you something on credit, you know that.
Yeah, I know. I appreciate the offer, but I'm okay. I'll come back if it's been a few days.
Don't let it get to that point if you can. It's not healthy. You need to eat.
You're starting to sound like Marichka. See you later, Gus.
You bet.
Well, she's the next one we're going to talk to. Well, we'll just talk to Denby. I think this is her brother from the photo.
Looks like Denby's up to something. As usual. Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
Is it her brother? Are you up to something?
What are you up to?
Oh, you know, standing, breathing, the usual.
So, what's that behind you, then?
Oh, that? Just my latest piece, in the works.
Another art project?
Yeah, I need to take a break from forging handwriting. It pays the bills, but doesn't feed the soul.
Everyone needs a hobby, I guess.
Anyway, I've got this chalk, so I'm trying to, like, think of something funny to put on the wall. I just haven't gotten any good ideas yet.
Where did that chalk come from?
Where did you get that chalk, anyway?
I made it.
You made it?
Yeah, from Marichka's dandruff. Gross, but effective.
What?
Quit messing around, Denby.
Fine. You promise not to tell anyone?
Promise.
Okay, well, I was scavenging around Fripp Square, and I broke into one of the classrooms at the fancy rich kid school.
Denby.
There wasn't anyone around. It's not like they'll miss it.
I swear, Denby, I am not pulling your ass out of jail.
I know what I'm doing. Besides, they deserve it. People are starving out here, and the aristocrats are just sitting around powdering their wigs.
Hopefully not with someone's dandruff. Could I have some chalk?
So, do you need all that chalk? Can I have some?
Sorry, Amy. I only have one piece, and I need it to finish this drawing.
Not even a tiny little bit?
I can't. You want some? Help me break into the place next time.
Next time?
I mean, never again. Ever, ever.
Have you heard of someone called Danton?
Do you know of someone called Danton?
No. That's a pretty stupid sounding name, if you ask me.
Yeah, it should be pronounced Danton. It would be less awkward. I have an idea for your drawing, do I?
I think I have an idea for your drawing.
Really? What is it?
Gus Tutu. I don't think he would appreciate that. Gordon with funny hair. A portrait of me.
Why don't you draw a picture of me?
I said I wanted to draw something funny.
Fine. Then draw yourself. Plenty of people laugh at your big nose.
Whatever you say, Amy. Did you have any other ideas or not?
Tiberius with stink lines?
You could draw Tiberius with stink lines coming off him.
Yeah, and I'll write Tiberius stinks underneath. Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
Now I wonder what he would have said to the other ideas.
Denby's currently drawing something rude on the wall. Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
Denby, I think Tiberius's guards are coming.
Are those Tiberius's guards coming around the corner?
What? No way, they can't be. I didn't hear the bell ring.
Oh, sorry. It was just someone in a blue jacket and hat. My mistake.
You have a sick sense of humor, Amy.
I have a better idea for your drawing.
I think I have a better idea for your drawing.
Really? What is it?
Okay, Gus in a tutu.
Why not draw Gus wearing a tutu?
Oh, man. He'll go nuts. Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
Oh, you didn't make that.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
Would he make...
I think I have a better idea for your drawing.
Any of them?
Really? What is it?
Gordon with funny hair.
How about a drawing of Gordon with a pompadour?
Ha! Good one. Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
Okay, so he's doing Gordon. Maybe we'll come back and get to see the drawing or something. Marichka.
Marichka always seems to have food to sell, and is always trying to feed me.
But we don't have anything to trade.
Hello, Marichka.
Amy, hello!
Everything going okay?
How's the day treating you so far?
Well enough. Luckily, the guard bell hasn't sounded today. I get so upset when they come through here.
Have they been coming through here a lot lately?
A bit more than normal. It makes me so mad.
Mm. I know, it's annoying. But just try to forget about it. As long as they don't bother you, it doesn't matter.
Do you know anyone called Danton?
I'm looking for someone named Danton. Do you know who that is?
Danton? Danton. No, never heard of that person before. Who is it?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, good luck to you.
I have to go now.
Okay, you come back and see me again soon, all right?
Yeah, she asks us. We're asking you, lady. What about the well? Nelson.
Just an empty shell of a Wilton ladybird. Too bad. These things use carburetors instead of fuel injectors. It's already been picked clean. Looks like it could come crashing down at any moment.
Yeah, really.
I'm not getting anywhere near that thing.
Anyone wishing to enter the vaccine lottery may do so by visiting the appropriate ministry and applying for a work permit.
There doesn't seem to be any escape from those things. Tearing these things down would be such a relief, but it would also get me in major trouble.
Bookstand.
Nelson's bookstand. He's so kind to let people borrow books.
Oh, for free?
I should talk to Nelson if I want to read any books.
Attention, citizens. If you spot anyone with signs of advanced green lung, be sure to report them to the Ministry of Medicine. Doing so will save lives.
All right, pump.
This handle siphons the water up from the ground and into the well. The well's been filled recently. Nelson's probably one of the smartest people I know.
The next drawing in the vaccine lottery will be held tomorrow at sundown.
Nelson!
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see you, Amy. What can I do for you?
Any many visitors today?
Have you had many visitors today?
You're the first. But the day is still young. I'm sure someone will come along.
Why don't you sell your books?
Wouldn't it make more sense for you to sell your books?
Knowledge should always be free, Amy. Anyone can borrow what I have. Remember, if you ever want to take a break and enjoy a book, you're welcome to.
Do you know of someone called Danton?
Have you heard of someone called Danton?
Danton? I know a historical figure named Danton. Is that who you mean?
I'm not sure exactly. I'm looking for someone who goes by the name Danton.
Ah, well, then I'm afraid I can't help you with that.
Tell me what it was like before the bombs.
Could you tell me what it was like before the bombs?
Yes, of course. It's always nice to recall the old days. On sunny days, the sky used to be a beautiful shade of blue. You remember that?
Vaguely. I was only 5 when the bombs fell.
There's a lot of photos of it in my books, so the memory isn't completely lost, but it's not quite the same.
So she was 5, and the bombs fell, I think. The opening monologue said 20 years ago, so that means she's 25. Looks like we might get into a reading session, so I'm going to call in an episode here, and we'll read next time.
I'll see you later, Nelson.
I look forward to your return.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.